In Town and Moods from Poems by Nora May French, read for LibriVox.org by K. Hand. In Town. The long street where the people go, it is not like the paths I know, yet can I find the morning there, all crystal light and early air. Sharp-angled roofs in slanting sun grow dimmer as they slope and blend, until they crowd no more, and one may see his mountains at the end. Then when the day has had her will, I lean upon my window-sill, and watch them floating clean and high, my sunset ships across the sky. Moods. 1. Sweet grasses tasseled, bent and tall, and sweet last light across the meadow, the wind has tangled, left them all, in webs of green, in silver shadow. And to your speech my heart replies, still silvering to each word that passes, until a tangled joy it lies, a shining web of wind-blown grasses. 2. A memory of tears that day, of small and piteous lives misused, the fallen bird we could not save, the butterfly we helped and bruised. And last, to fill repentant eyes, most bright and frail of winged things, a moment's faith, an hour's love, grieving the dust with broken wings. End of poems. This recording is in the public domain.